Ahead of the release of his film URI, actor Vicky Kaushal has headed to Lucknow to pay homage to the martyrs of 2016 URI attack. In Lucknow today to pay respects to the martyrs of URI attack, Vicky tweeted on Monday. Being organized by Amar Ujala, the event Jai Hind, Jai Hind Ki Sena will witness the star cast of the film paying tributes to the brave soldiers and their families. Manmarzi actor also shared the second poster of the film and tweeted, Sartak ho jao, war kahin se bhi ho sakta hai. Ab Hindustan ki bari hai jawab dene ki. The film directed by Aditya Dhar is based on the URI attack of September 2016. It also features the actress Yami Gautam in the pivotal role.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.